Peter Nelson?
Yes?
Brandon Carlisle, reporter, Spin Magazine. I understand you work at the U.S. Geological Survey?
Yeah, that's right.
I also understand that you're the uncle of the amazing and talented songwriter, Lord?
All right, look, I am not her uncle. I just work with her, okay?
Work with her? How?
I like Lord. She's really nice and really talented. But she lives a double life.
How's that?
Lord isn't just a singer. She's also a very talented scientist who specializes in fluvial geomorphology.
The what?
She just showed up one day at the office, started filling in for a guy who started working part-time. She's a good geologist. When her music career took off, we thought she'd be gone, but she still shows up, usually right after lunch.
Hey, Cartman. Heard you're transgender.
Yep. You know what Hillary says? You can suck my Clinton balls.
No, I'm not even gonna get it done, I swear. He gives us too much homework anyways.
Hey, guys.
Wendy?
How's it hanging?
Whoa.
Huh?
Well, wait, is that...
Holy moly!
Hey, what the fuck, dude?
Do you mind? This is occupied!
It's cool, I'll wait.
Dude, this is my fucking bathroom! I want her suspended, and I want charges brought up for sexual harassment!
I'm sorry, Erica, but I spoke with Wendell this morning, and she's not comfortable...
Wendell? Fucking Wendell? Grow up, Wendy.
You'll just have to share, Eric. Why can't you understand that?
Because I don't want a chick watching me go poo!
I thought you were a chick.
No, I identify as a chick, but I'm still a boy. You can't make me share a bathroom with a girl that identifies herself as a fucking dude! That is my waterfall, and those are my Christmas lights! Dude, you need to put a tighter leash on your dog!
What?
Do you know your girlfriend's going around telling everyone that you're gay? Oh yeah, she's got the whole school believing that she's attracted to girls, but she's dating you! So what does that make you, Stan? A girl! Stan's a girl! You better curb your dog, Stan! You better curb your dog before people start ripping on you!
Shelly, that's enough time on your phone.
Leave me alone, Dad! Stop nagging me all the time!
You know we're all cutting down on phone time.
Don't limit me! You don't even understand me!
Yeah, I don't understand you at all. A lot you know.